First we need copper wire. Need transistor. Need 5 volt charger. If you do not have any 5 volt charger, then you can see our how to make 5 volt charger video. Now we need to wire 20 laps and need to wire other 20 laps and set our transistor. Join charger plus side. This is joint to plus side. Now joint to charger minus side. Now joint to transistor minus side. And join transistor middle side. And set your Android phone on wire coil. Please subscribe us for more scientific video. Thank you for staying with us.